This is going to be a short video on how to get access to the Diablo 2 Resurrected Beta, which is slated to begin sometime in August. They haven't given a specific date yet, but sometime in the next month and a half, you should be able to get early access to the beta. And the only requirement will be to pre-purchase Diablo 2 Resurrected. So if you already plan on playing it and you want access to the beta, go ahead and pre-purchase. The only difference between the versions that they have, one only includes Diablo 2 Resurrected, the other includes Diablo 3 and a bunch of cosmetics along with it. Also the expansion for Diablo 3. The other edition is just an upgrade, so if you already own some of the content, but not all of it, you can purchase it at a discounted price. Personally, I wouldn't recommend getting Diablo 3. There's a reason that they canceled the last expansion for it and released all the content for free, with the Necromancer being a small microtransaction. The game was just so broken that even with everything they did to try and fix it, it was still not what people wanted. That's why they shifted over to D4 so quickly. But yep, that's all you gotta do.
Be sure to smash that subscribe button.